Well, matey, whānau, welcome back to part 7, part fitu of the Arkham Knight series. And I had a huge mistake happening, so just a heads up, half my audio wasn't working in this first part, so I've had to cut a bit of that out. Basically, it was a whole lot of car fighting leading up to the main story continuation with Scarecrow and the Cloud Burst. So this is just an overlay of what's happening. You can probably see me for a bit talking to myself there, but still enjoy the gameplay. I still appreciate any likes and subscribes that you do give me, and I hope you enjoy. So that's us. I start talking basically halfway through, it kicks in. So that's what happened anyway. So kia ora whānau.
You're not safe here. The Knight knows where you are. You're coming with me.
I won't leave them. They can't do it alone. They need me.
Sir, I think you may wish to take a look at Perdition Bridge. The Batwing has located the Cloudburst. Scans reveal it is manned and emitting a huge amount of energy.
The Arkham Knight.
It's worse than I thought. My plants are dying.
The Cloudburst is amplifying the effect of the toxin.
You need to destroy that device, or my plants won't be able to protect Gotham.
You'll die if you stay here.
We'll both die unless you stop him.
I know, Alfred. It's bad.
And, sir, the Cloudburst's energy field burnt out the Batmobile's power core. What will you do?
I'm going after Stagg. He created the Cloudburst. He'll have the means to destroy it.
Very astute, Master Bruce. I only hope you can find him. But please, sir, be careful of the gas.
Screaming down there. Tell me that's not just in my head.
Wearing masks? Didn't you listen to the briefing? Masks just slow that stuff down for like 10 seconds at best. Besides, it's worse than the usual stuff. How come? Cloudburst, man. In toxicity or something.
Well, good thing we're up here then.
We're gonna end you. Try harder, bad freak.
Stag's increased the level of security since we last spoke. Guess he knew I'd be back. Only way past this door is via his voice print.
New dynamic duo.
I've got so much money, even Batman won't be able to stop us.
Voice calibration complete. Simon Stagg, open.
Stagg got out somehow. The militia won't spare him if they track him down. I should deal with them first before I look for him. I've synthesized the Arkham Knight's voice. I should be able to order his men around.
Stag won't have gone far.
The voice synthesizer won't work while he's busy with something else.
Shoot on sight. Didn't Stag invent that thing the Arkham Knight's got strapped to his tank?
Check that weapons crate.
Yeah. It's almost a shame we gotta kill him. He seems like a smart guy. Yeah, double-crossing Scarecrow ain't too smart, now is it? Maybe not, but he could be more used to us alive.
What part of Kill Squad do you not understand?
Oh, I'll kill the old bastard. Don't worry about that. Yeah,
you're not in charge. Now do your damn job. And the next Kill Squad's gonna be coming after us.
I've still got Stag's fingerprints on fire. I can pick up his trail at the container and track him down.
Sergeant, the biolab team is down. Deploy serpent drones to all exits.
Okay, Stag. Where are you hiding?
Sir, the cloudburst is active. He can't stop us.
He doesn't get that chance.
Yes, sir. Serpent's activated and moving into position.
It's too late, Batman. I already have the cloudburst. Stag can't help you now. Find him, man. Throw the old bastard out of his own blimp.
Stag must have been crawling around on the floor trying to hide from the militia.
come here?
Please, don't hurt me!
Tell me how to stop the cloudburst! Or so help me, I will hold you responsible for each and every person Scarecrow has killed.
It's surrounded by a nimbus field. It helps spread the toxin, amplify the effects. Any vehicle not using a nimbus cell will be fried.
Then you won't mind if I borrow one.
No, of course not. By all means.
Get in there.
Alfred, Stagg's given me a way to take on the Cloudburst tank.
Given? How kind.
I'm heading back to the Batmobile. I need to find a way to fit this Nimbus cell to the main power drive.
But sir, Crane's toxin can be absorbed through the suit's fibers. Not even a gas mask could protect you. If you're in there too long, there's no telling what could happen.
Then I need to work fast.
Identification confirmed.
Come on out and soak up the view. Ah, beautiful, isn't it? This is our future, Bats.
Testing. All the way across.
Poison ivy to come rallying to the aid of the city she despises. Threat, blackmail, charm. She's dying. My toxin strikes at the minds of humans, but it leeches the life from her. Dr. Isley cannot stop me, but how noble you were to make her Gotham's first line of defense.
The Batmobile was disabled by the cloudburst.
Hi, Jay.
No turning back now, Bats. It's time to face your fears.
Master Bruce, I hope you're not planning what I think you're planning. It would be reckless and irresponsible, even by your standards.
It's the only option, Alfred.
Sir, even if the gas doesn't immediately incapacitate you, another dose could cause long-term psychological trauma.
I have no choice.
Oh.
Whee!
I need to remove the power core slowly, or the failsafe lock will kick in.
Oh,
This is it, Bats. Can you feel the rush of that delicious toxin burning through your veins, creeping into that demented mind of ours? I sure can. I'm getting stronger, Bruce. I'm more alive with every breath you take.
Sir, you're running out of time. Get on the road.
Stay calm. Take deep, slow breaths. Deep, slow breaths. All that effort must be tiring you out. You're getting...
Oh, it's all the Jokers now.
Rock my back. See, I'm getting free. Soon you'll be the one trapped inside me. So keep taking breaths, great lungfuls of fear. Soon bats will be gone, and I will be here.
Oh, no.
Okay, sweetheart. One more, but then it's really time for bed. Hush, little Batsy. I'll get in. Awaken every brain cell.
Your get in the car.
Matter's turning green.
Crook, man. Why am I rushing a cutscene? We know he's gonna get in. Why would the game end there?
Master Bruce, are you alright? Sir, are you there?
Give me a moment, Alfred. I'll be fine.
You're not looking too good, old boy.
I don't think I am fine.
It won't be long now till I'm behind the wheel.
Oh, I think through this whole game, the Joker has definitely given the frights.
We'll have Gotham at our mercy.
You can see where this game really hit top score.
You'll be there with me every step of the way, watching it all from the passenger seat. I don't know about you, pal, but I can hardly wait.
Master Bruce, are you okay?
Better.
Thank goodness. That's a relief indeed. You should know, sir, that the levels of fear toxin in the atmosphere are interfering with the Batmobile scanners. You may struggle to track the cloudburst.
Ivy. I can't track the cloudburst in this gas. Clear out as much as you can.
I can't, Batman. My plans are too weak.
Then tell me where to find another.
There's a tree buried deep beneath Founder's Island. The Miyagani people called her Ayana.
I'll find it. Founder's Island. Time to scan for Ayana's room.
It's chaos down there. I saw a guy trying to claw his own eyes out.
I've located Ivy's plant to process the remaining toxin, but the sonar can't penetrate deep enough to release it.
One moment, sir. The new extension to the Gotham subway is under construction directly beneath your location. I believe you'll find an access point in Port Adams. Will that suffice?
It's a start. Send me the location. Ivy, your place is buried too deep. I need to head underground.
Hurry, please.
I've reached the container yard, Alfred. I need access.
Of course, sir. I must warn you, scans reveal there's a considerable number of the malicious tanks inside.
Not for long. They're between me and the plant.
Sir, they've locked the entrance. It's a trap. Batmobile spotted! Container yard! Drone down! Batman's taking out a drone!
Not if you got the wheels back. I want a proper fight when we meet.
Get in there.
Before I access the elevator.
The knight said you were gutless.
Running errands for that titillating tree hugger. Honestly, Bat, I thought we were making progress here. Are you really gonna let Plant Lady turn this place into her own personal garden? Have you seen what's happening out there? It's a joke of Wonderland!
What do you seek in those tunnels, Batman? Hope? You will find it none. I once searched for Terra in chemistry. I thought perfectly arranged atoms could unlock the demons in a man's mind. You proved me wrong.
Oh. Okay, let's try that again. Just some Fast and Furious guys.
Make Scarecrow pay.
I'll always find you.
The tank will kill me if I try and get out of the vent. I can blind it temporarily using the remote hacking device.
Damn it.
Bats!
What do you seek in those tunnels, Batman? Hope? You will find none. I once searched for Terra in chemistry. I thought perfectly arranged atoms could unlock the demons in a man's mind. You proved me wrong.
I don't know how to see it in the vehicle, you know.
Sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time, so the previous drone will be back online.